In continuation with the previous video, absorption law. So here we can see that A plus A into B equal to A. So in the how do you find out this part? So here we have two inputs A and B. So there will be four combinations. So under B we have written 0, 1, 0, 1. And under A we have written 0, 0, 1. Now here we have to multiply A into B. So we have, what we are seeing is that 0 into 0 is 0, 0 into 1 is 0. 1 into 0 is again 0 and 1 into 1 is your 1. Now if you add up with A with A plus A into B, so if 0 plus 0 is your 0, 0 plus 0 is your 0, 1 plus 0 is your again 1, and 1 plus 1 is again your 1 as well. So here you can see that the value of the value which is under the A plus A into B is 0, 0, 1, 1 is same as A. That is why I've written A plus A into B is equal to A. Now similarly, in the second law, we have written that A into whole bracket A plus B equal to A. So how would you define that? Similarly, we will do the same technique. Under B, we'll write 0, 1, 0, 1. Under B, under A, we'll write 0, 0, 1. Now if you add it up, A plus B, what we are seeing is that 0 plus 0, 0, 0, 0 plus 1 is your 1, 1 plus 0 is your 1, and 1 plus 1 is your 1. Now if you multiply A into A plus B, what you are seeing? 0 into 0 is your 0, 0 into 1 is your 0, 1 into 1 is your 1, and 1 into 1 is your 1 as well. So the contents of A into A whole bracket A plus B is same as A. That is why I have written A plus whole bracket A plus B equal to A. Now De Morgan's law, the most important law in this chapter. So De Morgan's law says that A plus whole negation is equal to A negation into B negation. So now if you analyze the truth table, what you are going to see is that under A, so since there is two inputs, so we have four combinations. Under B we have written 0, 1, 0, 1, and under A we have written 0, 0, 1. Now if you add A plus B, so 0 plus 0 is 0, 0, 0 plus 1 is 0, 1, 1 plus 0 is 0, 1, and 1 plus 1 is 0, 1. Now if you complement the contents of A plus B, well not, so what we have written, what we know that if you complement 0, we get 1. And if you complement 1, we get 0. So if you analyze the truth table, 0, 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0, 1 becomes 0, and 1 becomes 0 as well. Now A complement. So A complement is 0 becomes 1, 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0, and 1 becomes 0 as well. Now if you complement again B, so what you are seeing? The 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0, or 0 becomes 1, and 1 becomes 0. Now if you multiply A complement to B complement, what you are going to see? So 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0, 1 becomes 0, and 1 becomes 0 as well. So the contents of A complement into B complement is same as A plus B whole complement. So we can state that A plus B whole complement is equal to A complement into B complement. Now, for the second law. So A into B whole complement is equal to A complement plus B complement. Now, so if you analyze the truth table again, so B becomes 0, 1, 0, 1. And under A becomes 0, 0, 1. Now if you multiply A into B, what do you say? 0 into 0 is 0, 0 into 1 is 0, 0, 1 into 0 is 0, and 1 into 1 is 1. Now if you complement the A into B whole complement, so what you can see? 0 becomes 1, 0 becomes 1, 0 becomes 1, and 1 becomes 0. Now for A complement versus for the first two values, these two becomes 1, and for the last two values, which is 1, it becomes 0. Now similarly for B complement, what are you going to see? We are going to see is that 0 becomes 1, 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0, 0 becomes 1, and 1 becomes 0 as well. Now if you added up the complements, A complement plus B complement, what are you going to see is that 0 plus 0, 0 plus 1 plus 1 is your 1, 1 plus 0 is your 1, 0 plus 1 is your 1, and 0 plus 0 is your 0 as well. So the contents of A complement plus B complement is same as A into B whole complement. So we can state that A into B complement is equal to A complement plus B complement. So this becomes your two De Morgan's law. Now duality, very important topic. So what we see in this duality is that actually we convert the signs and the numbers. So if it is one, or if it is plus, which means that odd, it will become and, that is multiply. And if it is multiply, is there and it will become odd. So one becomes zero and zero becomes one. So what you see that A plus zero is your A. Now if you do the duality, if you are told to find out the duality of a plus 0 equal to a, so what will become? A will stay a only, but the plus will change into multiply and 0 will become 1, and the a will stay same. So for in the second example, we are seeing that a plus a complement is equal to 1. So if you are told to find out the duality of dual of this function or dual of this expression, what you are going to do is that a will stay a and the plus will change into multiply and a complement will stay a complement as well, and 1 will become 0. Now in the third example, what you are seeing is that a into whole bracket a plus b equal to a. So a will stay a, the multiply will change into plus, the a will again stay as a, the plus will change into multiply and b will stay b, and the rest of the part is the same as well. And in the fourth example, what you are seeing is that a plus bc equal to a plus b into c. A will stay a, plus will change into multiply. So since in between there is a multiply symbol there, so this will become into bracket. So this will become into b will stay b, plus will change into multiply will change into plus, and c will stay c. So if you open the bracket and multiply, so this will multiply each of the contents, right? So it will become a into b plus a into c. Now as a homework, do this and submit in the comments. Now if you are told to complement, so what is complement? Complement is the whole negation. For example, look over here, we'll apply the De Morgan's law. So a plus b whole complement will become a complement plus b complement. Sometimes the complement is also written as a bar. Okay, so a plus b whole complement is what we have learned from the De Morgan's law, is that a complement into b complement, and a into b whole complement is equal to a complement plus b complement, and a complement whole complement is equal to a complement, because from involution law we have learned that. Now we will apply this. So a into b in plus c equal plus a into b plus a complement plus b. Now what you are going to do is that you are going to apply whole complement to the both sides. Now when you are going to apply whole complement, the middle part will turn into multiply, and the complement symbol will fall under each of the terms. Okay, then what will happen is that the a complement will become as a, and if there is complement above the a, so it will become a complement. So from De Morgan's law, what you know that if it is multiply between it will become plus. So it has become plus since it was multiply. B was normal, so b complement is b, multiply is changing into plus, and c complement as well. Now in between multiply, because it was previously plus between, so it has turned into multiply. And in bracket we'll write a complement plus b complement into a double complement, since it was a was already a complement, so a it can be, if it's a double complement, so what you have known that it turns into original, as it is stated in this part. So a double complement becomes a, and plus multiply will change into plus, and b complement will there. So far we have done this. So do this complement as a home task and submit in the comments.